Christopher E. Henry.
And?
Robbie Henry.
Robbie Henry.
Robbie Henry. Robbie Henry. Get it? Robbie.
This is our little intro. We're not going to film the whole concert, band. We're going to film... The first song you'll be singing will be Stars and Stripes Forever by John Philip Sousa. Then we're going to film Jazz Plus.
Sousa.
Thank you. But instead, out came this guy about So he pretty much faked his way through, since he obviously didn't know what he was doing. And afterwards, the director said rehearsals were every Tuesday night for an hour and a half, and that the little boy was welcome to come back. So the little boy continued to come back week after week. Now 6 years later, this little geek is standing before you wasting your time telling you how he met David Stahl. Now why did I tell you all that? Well, what I think I'm trying to get at is when each one of these guys met David Stahl for the first time, they probably didn't know what they were getting into. And they probably didn't know what a good thing they had found. David Stauffer has taken this group through a lot. And he's taught us things that you can't learn in books or by accents on a sheet of music. He's taught us that if you use your mind, you love what you do, you feel the music, that can be the biggest reward that can't be topped by any trophy or a plaque. This is a plaque that says, with appreciation to the leader of the band, David Stahl. Underneath that, it has three simple words. But these three simple words tell a very big truth. And those words are your best.
Thank you. Also, Mr. Bob Henry, for the first time tonight, if you give him a round of applause. Mr. Bernie Burdick on guitar. Mr. Steven Iazinski on percussion. The sidekick over here, our new five-year man, an eighth grader from St. Rita's, Michael Poole.
Thank you. Interesting.
I gave it 3.5 stars, but Siskel over here just
Steve here, if you saw him, he was sitting on the far right playing the straw, alto straw. It was fantastic.
was planning on Stars and Stripes Forever. You didn't see me though, because Kurt was filming it, and I was off to the side. Well, this is us signing off. I can't believe the battery lasted this long. You see what I'm saying?
And
see what I'm saying?
The music's so good.
See what I'm saying?
My nipples are hard.